So I hear the motorcycle dude again, but he's not showing his face, but I can hear him rumbling around. He's trying to be as quiet as he can.